Hello, everybody, and welcome back to ARK, because I got a lift back. Screw that. Meetings about meetings. Oh, you having a laugh, mate? Unbelievable. Oh, bloody believable. I think Elagon was in my meeting. Nobber. How you doing, Elagon? Hello, Dale. Hello, Sadiva. Hello, Zoranthian. Hello, DCX. Hello, Daikoi. How you doing, you big nobber? Hello, Emroar. Hello, Lazarus. Thank you to all the lovely, lovely hosts. Hello, Feathers. How's the clip on today, darling? yo, Dog, I heard you like meetings. We put a meeting in your meeting, so can you do a meeting while you're at a meeting? That's pretty much how it went, Dale. Were you in there? Were you I bet you were taking the minutes, weren't you, poor bastard? The minute taken today kept looking at me like, you don't want me to put that in there, do you? No, I don't, actually. I just want them all to get the fuck on with it. Oh, thank you so much for the resub, Eva. Let's get some sub living chat. Oh, yeah. 4 months. Thank you so much, Eva. Thank you so, so much. I thought we'd play this today just because I know Zoranthian doesn't like it. I thought I'd wind him up with some more gory fonts and colours. I am umming and ahhing about a bit of a server. Bit of a server. Ooh, ah, sir. You know, for those of you that want to join me, that'd be £30 a piece per hour. Bish, bash, bosh. That's what I like to see. You're right, big dog. How you doing, mate? Thank you very much, Eva. Thank you very, very much, mate. Always a pleasure, Eva. I'm a bit hot and a bit sweaty. It's all a bit warm outside today. We'll do a little jiggle for you. Look the infinity loops. Oh, yes, look at that. Right, now. I did jump on yesterday to fiddle about with the old Steam controller. So, you won't have seen me. Look, check it out. Look, I have a ramp. Is that really loud compared to yesterday? Oh my god, this game is... Oh, Jesus Christ, the dick's on a stick. There's a thing out there. Let me in the cut. Let me in, bro. Right. Let's kill him. Let's kill him. Fist it, chicks. Fist it, mate. Fist it. Fist it, chicks. Oh, look at that, mate. Look at that. I think you can't you go in the water. And... Oh, hang on. How come I can't run? I can't run when I'm all blinded, apparently. Look at that. Bish, bash, bosh. Now, I think if I use the pick, I get more meat, I think. And what oh, hang on. I think I've got my surround sound on. Can hear an echo. So what happened then, Mario? In the space of 24 hours, you had a fucking hissy fit. I'm leaving Twitch. I don't love anybody anymore. No one comes to my channel, you bunch of nubbers. And then all of a sudden it's like, yay, 400 followers. I'm on to you, son, you fickle little bastard. Right, let's have a look what's in here. Nothing. I'm going to cook some meat. I think I'm dying. Oh, shit, I'm actually dying. Hang on, was that things? How do I eat them? I don't think you can eat them from in here, can you? Do I have to do it like that? Yeah, I do, look. No one loves me. I'm leaving Twitch. 400 followers, yay! I know what you're all up to, matey. You must think I'm a fucking idiot, sir. Right, let's get the fuck out of here. Grub, when you see the dildo do its neck thing sidestep. Do its neck, oh, what, when it flares its panther things up. Yeah, good idea. Why is my thing going funny? Right, let's go to engrams. It's Tony Maloney! Loving it, loving it, loving it. Can I make a bed yet? What do I need for a bed? Welcome to the jungle. On your knees, on your knees. Where's my bed gone? Why do I not have a bed? Bed, 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 bed. Engram single bed. I need thatch and hides. So we're gonna. Oh my god, look at my beard, dude. Holy shit. That's what the girlfriend's muff would look like if I didn't let her keep using my razors, mate. Have to fucking clamber through. That's what old Sebastian's knobber looks like, innit? Let's get the fuck out of it. Let's go and kill some shit, mate. How you doing, SCR? How's things? Are you coming around to me? I've been watching more and seeing what can be done. I was talking to Tony about it in Discord. I've not been on Discord much, lads. What the fuck is Grumbul going nuts about? I don't know. You tell me, Arg. I think the meeting was down the pub. I wish it fucking was, but it'd be lovely out there. Down the pub today would be beautiful. Right, we're gonna. It's hard to see where the door is, you know. Should we gain a level? How do I gain levels? Survive. No, that's not it, is it? Is it this one? Right, let's go for. Ooh, what's this fortitude all about? Should we put a point in fortitude? What do you think that does? Oh, actually, should we go with the old? Let's go out with this. Let's go and get some meat, so I can eat some. Like, oh shit, I can't move. I think I might close the door on myself. There we go. Right, there was a little island over here full of dildos, weren't there? Should we go and see if we can cook that up? Hey, did I bring that meat with me? I wonder if meat makes you smell like an ark. I wouldn't have thought so. Hello, Advina. How you doing, mate? How's Millie? How did it all go at the old quacks yesterday? The old midwife. Is it all good? Now I've actually changed all my hotkeys. So let's see if we can work. Let's take this seriously today. It all went a bit billabong yesterday. Let's take it nice and slow. Gonna play it like a ninja. Check this out as well. Check this out. Oh god, I can't remember what I did now. How do I do this? Check this out. Look at that. Oh, that's me. Oh, he just had a shit, you dirty fucking beast. On camera as well, fella. Have some fucking respect. Check it out, look. Look, that's me. Look at that. Yeah. Fucking skills, bro. You like that? You like that, feathers? I bet you do, don't you, eh? Get the fuck out of here. How do I get back up? Oh, I can't get up now. Oh, shit. How does he get back up? Oh, there you go. You press it again. Oh, hang on. I don't. Oh god, what have I done? Oh, there's so many keys for this fucking game. It's all very complicated, I'll have you know. Right, let's switch back to that. Let's go and kill things. We're gonna go on a murdering dino rampage though. So I need to sidestep Dyke like this, yeah? Let's put it to the test, bro. Oh, you right, sidestep Dyke. Oh dude, that is brilliant! Oh shit, is my thing broken? Hey, Daikoi, I like your tactics, mate. 10 out of 10 for that, do you reckon, bro? Oh, hang on, we want meat, don't we? So let's go with that, look. Oh, shit, hang on, that's not right, fella. It's gonna take me some getting used to. I've never used radial menus with the old Steam controller before. I like that, Daikoi. I feel like I've learnt some. Oh, hang on, he looks like a right dodgy bastard. Let's eat berries. Berries. We love the berries. Oh. Probably shouldn't eat narco berries, right? That is dildo eye. Oh my god, what the fuck is that? Fucking cocks, mate! Fucking cocks! Fucking unbelievable. Fucking believable. That is outrageous, sir. That is positively outrageous. What the hell is that over there? Is that an island or is that a whale with birds on it? What the fuck is that, dude? Right, where am I? That's my little island over there, right? Look, this is where I want to get to as well. Look, all the little dildos running around. Bloody believable, bro. Unbloody believable. That didn't take long, did it, lads? Fucking game.
Oh, 7 days is always really hard.
Yeah, you want to try playing fucking ARK, mate? Jesus Christ. You alright, Speedy? How you doing, fella? Hello, Dictor Cheney. Don't worry, I'm a master. I'm a master ARKer. It's all going to be okay in the end. Right, somewhere down there. Quite a long way away, isn't it? Jesus Christ. Is that the bastard that ate me? I think it is, isn't it? Right, we're going to try and get my gear back. We'll throw a rock at him. Right on his fucking didgeridoo, mate. That'll stun him for a few seconds. We'll run in. We'll bojangle the fuck out of him and get the fuck out. We'll start the death counter when we go server. I think I can actually see my backpack. Look, it's just next to that bloody. Oh, you knobber. Reckon there's a shallower area. Oh, mate. This is not going to end well, is it? I bet there's piranha in here, yeah? Swim fast. Get out of here. Yeah, like you could do any better, Daikoi. Yeah, I've heard all about you. Oh my god, is that something in the water there? What's that? Oh god, what's going on? Oh, the bloody death seagulls are going, look. Oh, it's one of them little knobbers, look. They're a nightmare. Oh god, he's... Oh, Jesus Christ, this bloody game, mate. Is he still on me? He is, isn't he? See what we'll do. Oh, is that my... Oh, that's my house, though.
Yabba-dabba-doo!
Yabba-dabba-doo! Thank you very much for the resub, Exterminator. How you doing, fella? Is everything good? I hope so. Hopefully in here I've got a spear. That would be a negative. Fucking dicks. Right, okay, well look. I'm gonna risk it for a biscuit. Oh, what the hell? It's behind me. Let's go. That's alright. If he's behind me, we can kill him on the way back once we've got our trusty spear. Watch this, mate. In and out, like a ninja, bro. Watch this, look. Look at this. Stealth tactics, mate. I'm gonna get him all sandy on his nipples for your feathers. Looking like a man's nipples. Look at that. Look at the size of his pouch. I think he's got a bit of a... I think he needs a new pair of sacks, look. Look at this. I can see that on any other stream, mate. I tell you, it's fucking skills, bro. I've been learning shit. Let's get the fuck up. See that? You see those tactics? Advanced Grumbodian ARK tactic there. To be honest, I just got a bit of an itchy ball sack. The sand works wonders for that. Let's go back to this. And let's go and kill that. I'll tell you what. Should we go back over there and kill some dildos? Where's that little knobber gone? Looks like quite good hunting over there. What about this little island here? What do you reckon? Do you reckon we can make that? Let's get my stuff. Let's go. Just go really quick. Swim, motherfucker! I looked at some of the mods for this. They're amazing. Some of the mods are incredible. I could fly a fucking X-Wing in this game. I mean, alright, that's probably not what I'll add. But are these bad birds or good birds? Does anyone know? I think all the dildos have run off. Right, evil blood slat. This is just single player at the minute. I'm gonna set a server up later, I reckon. I had quite a good giggle with this yesterday. Where's all my... There was loads of dildos over here a minute ago. Where are they all gone? Imagine the tracks in the sands, Aranthian. People going, oh, these are clearly a T-Rex track. And go, that's Grum's balls, that is, mate. God blimey. Look at the size of them knackers. Look at all that fresh food over there, but you know as well as I do that this water is a bad, bad motherfucking place to be, right? What's that down there? Is that a friendly fish? How do I know what a friendly fish looks like compared to a dodgy fish? You watch me come, I'll be coming out with me bags bulging with meat. What's that thing there? That don't look friendly, does it? That don't look friendly. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? What level is it? What level is it? What level was it? What level did it say? Level 4. Do you reckon we can have it? Oh yeah, you want some, mate? You bloody want some now, eh? Not so fucking cocky now, are you, fella? Yeah, come back later. Look at that. Wonder how fast this stuff decays. Should we? Let's get some hides, actually. What do you reckon, lads? You think I'm doing all right here, yeah? Oh, I hope he hasn't got a mommy. I bet he's got a mommy like... Oh, shit. What happened then, bro? What happened then? Did that just break, or...? See what? Shall I make a spare spear while we're at it? Craft one. There you go, look. Bish, bash, bosh, mate. How you doing, Woof? How's things, fella? Dodgy fish have big teeth. Can you see the big teeth from a distance? That's the question, mate. Oh, look at that, mate. Look at that. Let's get some hides out of it. Let's just, you know, stay stealthy. We're going to start playing this game like a straight-up ninja game. What do you think? We're doing all right, yeah? Doing all right. How much meat have we got? Let's have a quick check. We need a lot of hide, right? What's hide look like? Hide. No, that's not my inventory, is it? I've got some dodgy meat. I've got some fresh meat. Oh, I'll tell you what. Let's see. Oh, look. We've got quite a lot of hide, actually. It keeps stopping moving. Is it because I keep standing on really big rocks, do you think? There's that little dude over there. I'm not sure whether to go and take him out. He's the only predator around here. Oh god, that's level 22 fucking cocks, mate! Oh no, bro! Where'd he go? Oh, I just saw his level. Oh my god, look at the size of that. Level 22. We don't want to muck him about with a level 22, do we? The shining blue light. I think you need to be much higher level, don't you? Aren't they white, green, blue, purple? I'm pretty sure I can't get blue ones. They're basically like loot crates, aren't they? They have like things like engrams, is that right? I vaguely remember something about those. I remember Daiku and I used to go out grabbing them. They do tend to have good stuff in them. Seems to be much here, doesn't there? I was hoping for a whole host of dildos and things. Is that one that ran off with my spear over here, look? Ran off with something, didn't he? These basically nick things out of your backpack. Level 36, Jesus Christ, that is not the same one, dude. You'll be alright. I'm alright when I'm camping, fellas. I'm a professional. I bring my Victorinox Swiss Army knife. It's got all sorts of things on it. It's got a Bojangles remover. What's in this pool? Let's have a look. Oh, that's a big bugger over there. Let's get out of here. I thought there might be some fish in there. Probably are fish, but... An oviraptor, harmless. What, even level 22 if I poke it with a stick? I'm pretty sure it wouldn't be harmless then, mate, to be honest with you. I think everything's probably harmless, and you see you start poking it with a Grum's pointy tip. Very beautiful. It's very nice. I really would like to build over there, but it seems to be, you know, sort of like full of what's-its. This would be a nice little place, wouldn't it, around here? Out of the way. A bit of exploring. I am actually completely lost, by the way. Oh, there's one of those things that I can dodge. Cha, cha. We use the decoy dickerfucker tactic, right? We'll approach carefully and stab it in the face. Oh, dodge, dodge, dodge. What about that, Daikoi, eh? What about that, mate? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Now, let's just check the area, make sure there's nothing else coming in. Fresh kill and all that. Okay, what do we want? We want to hide, so that's the hatchet. Okay, let's keep moving. Let's keep moving. Moving. Oh, here we go. Look at this. We're making progress. We'll go around it, so it has to run in sure. Level 22, is that going to be quite hard to kill, do you think? Does it matter if you kick it in the head or not? Oh shit, hang on a sec. You killed a Lestrastra thingy-majingy, right? Is that good? Not going to come over here, is it? I've sort of since learned that strange things happen. We're doing alright here, guys. We're doing. I feel emboldened today. Nice little hunting area, isn't it, over here? It's lovely seeing, like, you see the birds there, just, like, trying to grab the fish out of the little pond area. It's kind of quite... And then hopefully later on we'll see the crocodile eat the bird as well. What's that there? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Probably a bad thing, right? That wasn't Bojangles. Anyway, how are you all doing? Is everyone okay? I do apologise for being so late today. Hopefully we won't be so late tomorrow. We would like to see more of ARK then. Shall we set up a server or not? I'm still humming and ahhing. I just don't know what else to do with 7 days, guys. It's not that I'm bored of it. It's just that I feel like I'm probably just doing the same thing you've all seen 100 times before. Bojangles was good fun, but Bojangles seems to be broken, to be honest. I can't really risk taking the poor... What time is it? I need to be careful. I could be miles away from home here. Not much over here, is there, to be fair? And all this meat's going to go off. I don't think the hides, you know, the hides won't decay or anything. I really need a Jimmy Riddle, actually. Well, for any chance, it's because I went for a really long run this morning, and we also hit the pool, and then we had this really fucking annoying meeting, mate. And the false alarm from yesterday turned out to actually be a false alarm, which I didn't know when I had to end the stream. So that was, whoa, check that out. What is that? Did it say a what? A what? What? What's it called? Did it say a something? I don't know. It's like a big, big pink turkey by the looks of it. I think we should start going back. I'm starting to feel like I'm a long, long, long way from home, and there's no doubt some hideous creature in the middle of this island. What's that? What's happened to your grummy head, Daxos? What have you done, mate? You haven't lost it, have you? Jesus Christ, you're cold. Oh, shit. How are we doing for food? We're still all right for food, because I'm not running. I learned that yesterday as well. I'll tell you, should we go to the other shore so I can still keep my little area? I can see another thing over there. Let's go and have a little. Check this out. Look at Grum. Look at him. What's that on my armpit, mate? What's that? I've got like some sort of disease, mate. What the fuck? I've got a walnut growing out of my armpit. What the fucking fuck is that all about? Check this out. Look at this. Look at the skills, mate. The things I can do. That's it, we're gonna run in and stab the shit out of him. Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god, I just threw my fucking spear, bro! I didn't know you could do that! Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh, look at that, mate, look at that. Can I pick it back up? Did I get it? I did, I think I don't know you can throw your bloody spear, mate. That is so cool. That is so awesome. Does that mean I can just, like, make loads and loads of spears? Oh, that is actually pretty neat. I am not lost. I've got a map. Here, look. And look, I can do this, look. And make him look all studious. We appear to be rather low on by jangles and frubes. It's all gone horribly wrong. Get rid of that. Oh, shit, that's the wrong button, isn't it? Hang on, I can't move. Oh, God, he stopped moving. He would have had a shave, but the missus used it on a fucking Fanny Adams again, look. But there's another one down here. So, can I actually do that? I mean, is that like a legit... Oh, hang on, what the fuck is that? How do I cancel out of this now? Oh, you knobber. Did you just walk over it? Oh my god, what's going on? Let me get out of there. I don't like all those shadows. Shadow of doom in the valley of death, look. You're starving. Find something to eat. Then I've got a load of berries I can eat. Oh, shit. Well, that's not good. For some reason, I keep getting stuck on things, and I'm not sure why. Where's my home? How long have I got to get food? What, once it say? Oh, shit. I might have a problem here, lads. Am I losing health? Oh, shit, I am. I'm actually going to die here. Oh, cocks. Jump. Come on, please don't get eaten by anything. Come on, let's get some berries and then we'll head home and get some proper meat in our belly. There's all animals over here now, look. Right, I can see a bush over there. He seems to be... Right, don't worry, don't worry. What the fuck? Oh, what's that noise? Oh, fucking shit, mate. Oh, shit. Shitting out. Did he just nick some? What did he fucking nick this time? He nicked my glasses, the little bastard. Let's just eat that. He's not nicked me meat, has he? You better not nick me meat, you knobber. Every time I come out of the menu, it's like he struggles to start moving again. I think I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure this is my... Oh, what? Oh, that don't sound good, mate. That don't sound good. What the fuck is that? Alright, I'm gonna make a campfire. Thatch and stone. How you doing, Blakey Late? A little bit of thatch and a little bit of stone. Oh, look, that's not one of them nightmare ones, is it? How do I get thatch?
I hit this, I get thatch, right? That's a nice little bit of thatch. Let's get a little bit of stone as well. Let's whack these for a minute or two. Actually, I'll tell you, if I use that, I think I get more stone, don't I? Yeah. Can I make a campfire? Craft one. Get the hell out of here. Seems to be encumbered. Is that just because I'm crafting? This is it now. This is it. This is the defining moment now, you see. Let's throw that down there. How's this going to work then? If I do... Can I actually do this like this? Right, open that. Transfer that. Some wood. Light the fire. Come on, how's it going to take? What's my health looking like? We'll be alright. I'll see what I could do. I could really quickly transfer some of those. Just fend off starvation. Do you think berries... Oh no! That's what I thought. I'm doing amazing today. Oh shit. Oh, you have to hold it, don't you? Come on, give me food, fella. Hello, Flavius. How you doing, mate? How's things, Blakey Late? Yeah, have you not had your daily man pull yet, Blakey Late? I know, I did it, mate. I actually did do it. I think I can just click it right and eat it. Look at that. Food, lads. Real bloody food, mate. See what we'll do? While that's doing that, should we go and get a bit more wood? Probably keep closing my doors, right? And get some wood for the fire. Right, and then we... I suppose this is where I wanted to get to yesterday, but it just wouldn't let me. Things kept eating me, right? Ready for the big dogs to go north and kill all of them? What, the dogs? What dogs? Or do you just mean the big dinos? Oh, bollocks, really? Am I repairing that or making it? What happened then? Still hungry. I just ate a big pile of meat, mate. Fucking hell, berries fucking fill me up more than that thing. Look at the glow. Look at that. It's very warm, isn't it? It's like a proper little home, look. I kind of like that. Access inventory. Throw that over there and eat all the meat, bro. And we'll throw the fuel over there as well. We won't need all of that, will we? But you can hear some out there. Pretty sure this. Oh shit! I keep closing the door on myself. What's that noise? Definitely something out there. Jesus! I can't believe we've done this. We're doing all right. I was expecting multiple deaths at the start of today's stream. Only one. Could have been a lot worse, right? You managed to reload Pornhub, did you, Blakey Lake? I have actually got a... I think I can poop automatically. I did program it so I can defecate of my own free will, but I can't remember how I did it. How would I do... How do I defecate? I don't know. I did program it. Hang on, let me have a quick look. I was playing about with the controller yesterday. It's got to be on the alternate... Where is it? Where's poop? I know I put poop somewhere. The point, where's all my other stuff? Poop is keypad up on scroll wheel click action with left trigger full pull. So... Oh yes! Check it out, bro! I got all the skills, mate! All the skills! I can poop whenever I want to. You're impressed with that, ain't you? You like that, Xeranthian? It's like a coffee filter, mate. It literally comes out of Sack's underpants like purified shit, dude. Down on the D-pad. What are you on about, Mario? I don't use no fucking knobby fucking normal gamepad. This is the Steam controller, Mario. This is the big boys now, mate. Alright, let's have a little roam around here. See what we, oh, actually, let's get some... Oh, God, what happened there? Actually, thinking about it, right, if I click that... It's bringing that up. When I do that, I should be clicking... Let me just check something. Click action with left bumper should give me Chick's Mega Fist a look. If I click that, then click that. Not sure. I might have to play about with that a little bit. It's getting bloody dark, lads. Remember the Poop Olympics, Daikoi? We actually we put down sticks as like little bowling alleys, didn't we? And then we went up to the top of the hill and pooped, and whoever's poop got to the bottom of the hill the quickest. Won. Oh, ding 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 ding. All the things for Grumlock. Yeah, there's definitely a few things I still need to change. See, in theory, if I do that, click that, it should go to fist. So we just did that time. Oh, because... Oh, I can actually cycle through, I think. Oh, isn't the Steam controller a clever little puppy? I think I'd like to have Chick's punching Chick's Mega Fister a little bit. Where the fuck is the door, dude? Why is it giving me a weird outline when I've got a thing in my... What the fucking fuck, bro? Now weird. How many of these things have I made? What's going on here, mate? Not letting me have it now. Oh, I don't get it. What's going on, bro? Walls. Where's my walls? Craft all 5. Probably shouldn't have done that, should I? To be fair. Yeah, why is it giving me, like, things, dude? Why is it giving me the outline of things when I've got a spear in my hand? I don't get it. Let me just put Q in there. What the fuck, bro? It's actually cycling through things. How is this even happening? I didn't... Oh my fucking cocks! What was that? Did he just fucking stop you, little knobber? He just stole something off me, look. I don't understand why I've got all these things coming up. Am I in some sort of like weird... Oh my god, dude! What the fuck? I can't... Why is it... What? What is going on, bros? Why is that up there? You little bastard. What did he nick off me? What a little sod. That's why we need a roof, lads. Should we work tomorrow on the roof then, yeah? So many strange... Very strange controller. So I don't think I could do this yesterday. I seem to have entered an advanced mode on a Steam controller. Look. That awesome. I'll tell you what, should we I don't know, should we just keep burning wood? Just so we've got light? I mean, let's transfer this and let's eat the lot. Let's at least eat 5, right? And I think this is like my food, like my emergency food box, look. We should probably equip those, no? Prepare. How do I look at my character? How do I look at me? Structure, you. Right? I've got pants on. Quit. Oh, yes, mate. Ish bash back in Bosch Geezer. Right, I'll tell you what we'll do. So this is like my... What's this box then? This is like my... It won't let me transfer these things. Oh, shit. Shit, I probably shouldn't have done that, should I? We'll take that and that. That. We'll put some wood in there, right? some more wood in there.
Well, no, let's actually, like, fuck that. Let's take the wood and let's make... You think there's like a... Let me just check something. If you go to crafting and you go to... Was it walls, the thatch and fibre? Did I just put it all in the bloody box? Thatch. No thatch or fibre in there, is there? There's hide in there. Though. Reckon I can make a bed? Right, I need thatch and fibre still. Right, should we risk going out at night? We'll be alright, won't we? I'll tell you what, let me just go and have a Jimmy Riddle. Let me get in the corner where nothing can eat me. Look at that, it's beautiful, isn't it? Grum got bits like something keeps nicking stuff off me, mate. He nicked my poop stock, the bastard. You're tempted to get this more than any other game. You like this, dear Mario. You should we play, we're not playing on Xbox or PlayStation 4. I wonder what it's like on the PlayStation 4, actually, Mario. Maybe you can get it and tell us. Eat all the narco berries. No, I know what you're doing, Billy Space. I'm not a knobber. I'll be back in a minute. Right, okay, where was I? We needed thatch. Let's have a quick look. We want to make... Well, I suppose we want to make a ceiling as well, right? So it's basically, we just need lots and lots of thatch and fiber, but I suppose what we also don't want to do is running around with all our, all the wood, which is heavy, right? And I think I might as well put these narco berries in there. I mean, and we can sort of keep this as... Oh shit, what happened then? Did I just fuck that up? Thatch, flint, stones, I don't suppose we need. What's this stuff? I don't really know what this stuff is. I can't transfer it because I'm full. Alright, let's go and get a load of thatch then. Now, thatch is going to require us using... I'll tell you what, we might as well do. I think you can do it from the main inventory. Oh god, it's dark, isn't it? Can I actually make a torch, do you think? That would be a no. Why can't I make a torch? I need a little bit of wood. Can't see shit. I literally can't see shit. Where's my storage box with the wood in it? Let's take a little bit of... well, I'll tell you what. Transfer that. Go to crafting. Make a torch. Craft it. Go back to inventory. Chuck that back in there, right? Fish, bash, bosh. I know what I'm doing, matey. Look at that. Ding dang do, fella. Do you think it's a good idea going into the forest at night? You could come with me, Zeranthin. You can come and hold my hand. All will be fine. Now, if I'm correct, right, I can actually throw this and it'll go on the floor, yeah? So I won't be in pitch black, right? Look at that. And then I just need to switch out to this. It is bloody dark. I can't. That's what I'm trying to do now, Daikoi. I've not got enough. What's it? What did I need to make the bed? I can't remember, dude. We were low on. I think it was fiber, wasn't it? We managed to get all the hide. No, we want to make the proper bed, don't we? That's the sleeping bag. Where's the proper bed?
Sleeping. Oh, is it this engram bed? Yeah, we needed a lot of thatch, fiber and stuff. Yeah, and that's sort of what I'm working on now, mate. Oh, and also, let me just... What's this fortitude, then? This fortitude, is it like general resistance? Do you think we should put points in that? I don't know. I'll probably fuck my character up. You can come and wander around in my pants at night, mate. I've got no problem with that. Why won't it let me get the berries, bro? Get the berries, bro. Here you go. We need lots and lots of fibre for my bed. Hard to see. For some reason, it just won't let me get it. Look at that, mate. And some emergency food reserves as well. I think this game would be pretty cool with like two or three people. And, all hunt in the daytime together, gathering a little bit of... One person could go like crazy with things like weights, so they can carry all this shit, like a little backpack, man. Like a donkey. We could basically have Xavanthian as Bojangles. We could ride him around at night as well for a little bit of... I wonder what the hell that was then when I heard that. It's the bloody rain, you bastard. We're getting lots and lots of fibre, look. Oh, that looks beautiful over there. Don't it look at that? Isn't that gorgeous? That's getting a little bit outside of my comfort zone over there, to be honest. Where's the... Pick up the light. Oh, it's number three, sorry. Shit, where's the way home? Oh, fuck, where am I? Oh, God, I heard something. There's something behind me. There's something behind me, mate. I think I just threw my torch on the floor. Oh god! Oh, it's alright, it's a plant. Oh god, there is something, there's something there, dude! There's something there, dude! Oh, fucking cocks! Oh, fuck, what do I do, Get to the light, bro. Get to the light, fella. Oh my god, that is terrifying. There's something out there. There's something out there! Oh, he just shat himself! Oh my god, dude. Let's get home. Let's get the fuck out of here, bro. Whoa, dude. Chuck that on the floor. Let's get combat ready. Anything comes to that door, I'm gonna knob it right like that, look. Right, a bed. Crafting. Bed. Thatch. Shit. I forgot to get the thatch. I got the fiber. How do I get thatch? Thatch is from trees using that, right? Shitting hell, mate. You have to aim at weird places to open the door. Oh, there's the door. Do you want to leave it open so we can run in at night? Need a little bit of thatch, fellas. Just a little bit of thatch. Oh, it's a horrible nightmare out here. I like this travelling with a torch. It's kind of cool. Right, let's get me a load of thatch. Oh, what the fucking cocks? Crouch. Okay. I don't think he's nicking my thatch, is he? Or he's not nicking all my thatch. I hope he's bloody not, mate. That's a bit rude, isn't it? See another tree over there. That. Little stealthy grum look. He looks awesome, man. He looks really fucking cool. No one will ever know we're here, mate. Look at that, isn't that gorgeous?
Quite tense out here, I'm not gonna lie. I feel a little bit vulnerable at night. I'm gonna hope we've got everything we need. Did I just lob me torch back?
You knobber. Jesus, good lord, mate.
Quick, run for it, Grub. Get in that. Get indoors, mate. Oh, bish, bash, bloody bosh, fella. Right, lob that on the floor. If we go in here, and we're going to get the hide, go to crafting and make a bed. Craft one. Oh, does anyone know how you clear these? Oh. Oh, how do I clear that one? Oh, you double click. Oh, nice. You double click it. That was worrying me, actually. Inventory. Look, I've got a proper bed, mate. Look at that. Check this out. What do you reckon? Where should we have a bed? Should we have him in the corner over here? Look. Nice little bed in the... Look at that, mate. Hold for more options. Oh, I can fast travel. Drops items. What does that mean? Rename bed. We call it, what should we call it? Should we call it the Bojangles bunk? Okay. Bojangles bunk bed. right, let's go down here. Double click that. Oh, I'm liking this game a lot now. Look at this little fellow. He's gorgeous, isn't he? Look, take him for a spin. Okay, so we can now make presumably more walls. That's a roof. Should we just make a roof and put one in that corner and see what happens? Walls. Craft one. No, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have got rid of it. Put the roof down here and the wall down here. Now what do I need for more walls? Thatch. We need a lot of thatch. Thatch and wood. Thatch, wood, and fiber. We need a bit of everything, really, don't we? Let's just see if there's anything else I can put away. So, food's looking all right. Transfer that, transfer that, transfer that, transfer. That's all food, look. Some sort of other consumable. We'll take that out, we'll take that out, we'll take that out. So I just want food in there, right? And come out of that. Weird, so some things will transfer, other things won't, look. I don't seem to have to move these things. Okay. We've got wood for cooking. What happened to that other meat that I had? It's a bit weird, because you can't look at what your hunger is while you're in there. So, I mean, my food is 65 out of 100. It's presumably coming around to the daytime. So if I have to transfer it and, like, I don't know, like, eat two, put it back. See, the food's spoiled, you see. Bit of a bastard. I'm guessing that's a roof. Oh, check it out, mate. I've got a roof, look. Come on, Zeranthian. You got to admit, you're feeling the ache now, aren't you, mate? Look at this. You can have a little bunk bed over there in the corner with me, mate. Don't have a nap, Blakey. Like, that never works out well, fella. Those pocket-picking dinos tame by stealing from you. You may have a bunch of them tame soon. Really? I don't even know how I tame things. I don't know what to do next. I honestly just don't know what to actually do next. I'm kind of confused, to be fair. All right, let's go out. I mean, I'm going to finish the house, obviously, is the first thing I'm going to do. I mean, my food's okay, my water's okay. Let's get some fiber. We'll just completely pick this area. Make leather armor. I don't think I can do it. I don't think I'm... Let's get this thing built first, Dyke, and then we'll have a look at the engrams. I've got lots of points to spend. See, that's the other thing about playing in a community on this game, is that... Until you start getting those engrams, which I think... the drops. What are they called? The supply drops, essentially. Once you start getting them, they do actually give you engram schematics, don't they? You don't actually need to learn everything. I think, for example, you can find an engram, also known as a schematic.
to build, say, wooden walls, can't you? Enough levels to make bow and arrows. I don't know. We'll have a look when we get back, mate. Just going to pick this little area clear. Because the beauty of this, it'll also give me a little bit more visual awareness as I come out, you know? There's a lot of places dinos can hide around here at the moment. Also known as Grum deforestation, trying to blag it and make it, you know, excusable. So if we go for... Let's get some wood. Wood weighs a lot, doesn't it? Place Majo berries in your last item slot and you'll automatically tame the pests that steal from you. Place what in my... Do what, dude? What do I do, mate? Get what berries? Majo berries. Majo berries. Majo berries. This wild berry grows mostly on mountains. Whilst not tasting on its own, its juices improve with almost every meal. So you're saying if I put them there... Or does he like steal it and like it? Is he like a little puppy that keeps nicking things off me? That's interesting. That's very interesting, actually. Oh, hang on. Mojo, sorry, the chick's mega fister. You're right, bullet, how you doing, mate? Beacons, is that what they're called? So if I do hatchet, what do I get? Do I get flint? I'm not too worried about flint, so let's just concentrate on getting some rock. Going alright, it's going alright, mate. Does anyone know if there is a... Is there a mod that enables you to completely and radically change the heads-up display? So I don't have to look at that garish green colour. Or not. It repaired it rather than making a new one. Is there any difference between repairing it? I don't think there is in this game, is there? You're encumbered. It's because of the stone, isn't it? Let's go and drop the stone off. I guess we should carry the spear when we're... Got a spare spear as well. And I don't really need stone, so I shouldn't really have bothered with that, to be fair. Drop the wood off. Oh shit, wrong way, dude. Stone. Drop the berries off. By the way, it sort of covers up everything. It's a bit of a weird sort of inventory system, if I was to be absolutely honest with you. Let's just get a nice supply of wood, because then if I die, it doesn't really matter, does it? What does this even do? What even are these things? So I just get rid of these pieces of shit. I don't even know what they are. I don't even know what that is. Let's just drop that as well. Chuck that in there. Throw all the wooden stuff in there. Shit, I don't give a fuck. Drop. Get in there. Drop that. Throw that in there. I think I could have fun with the inventory systems, actually. A couple of three boxes, you probably... Hang on a minute. In my inventory, it says I've got a sloped reef, but down here it's not... In my inventory, right? Sloped thatched roof. Oh, actually, no, we don't want the sloped one, do we? Drop that. The foundation. I don't really want that either. Just get rid of it. Well, let's go and get some. Oh, shit. That's a bit of a pain in the ass, that is. I like this. I feel like I'm actually making progress now. Lots and lots of fat. Because if I die while I'm out here, all I lose is like a few major points, right? It's horrible, isn't it? The blue as well. Look up there. The font is disgusting. That horrendous black outline on the font is disgusting. Everything about the game in terms of heads-up display is frankly disgusting. Is there any way to actually change it? You're right, Doc Wilder. That, yes, it might as well be, mate. I played it back when it first came out for about 4 to 6 weeks and then stopped playing it. So it's all very, very new, to be honest, mate. It really is. It's amazing how much I'm learning at the moment, to be fair. keyboard, just press backspace. Backspace. All right, okay. And it doesn't really matter, because the beauty of that is I actually know where all my stuff is, look, so... Interesting. So is that going to... no, that is actually really cool, mate. Holy shit, dude. Xeranthian. Problem fucking solved, bro. Hello, Dolphin. How you doing, fella? I mean, you know what? Oh, shit. Hang on a sec. Should we go and have this bastard here, look? Oh, there's two. Oh, shit. They're both coming in, mate. They're both coming in. I'm going to have to go in fast and hard. The other one's spitting. I've got a fight on my hands here, lads. Oh, shit. What happened there, dude? Fuck. I haven't got another one. Oh, fuck. I've not got another spear. What the fuck? I had two, dude. Did that other little knobber nick it? Oh, shit. Run the fuck away, bro. Let's get the heads-up display back on. Holy fucking cocks, mate. I need to make more spears, don't I? I need to make a lot more spears. How are we looking? Is there anyone behind me? I think we might have got away with that, fellas. All right, okay. Lesson learnt, mate. Let's get back and make some... make a few spears. Ooh, Jesus, good Lord. They've gone horror. Oh, God, they're right there. Look, they're right there. Oh, my God, they're actually at my base. All right, well, I'll tell you what. Let's go and get some rocks. Let's see if we can find a couple. What do I need to make a spear? Does anyone know? What's a spear? Sorry, did I just miss a follow? Doc Wyler, thank you so much, dude. It's a bit manic, mate. Flint and fiber. Bit of flint, bit of fiber. I'll tell you what, if I use that. Oh my God, that was lucky. Make another one. And grab a little bit of fiber. Need to reclaim my home. It'd be nice if you could turn off like individual elements. I mean, I don't need the toolbar, but it'd be nice to have my health and things on screen, wouldn't it? If I can hotkey something on the Steam controller, that would be quite handy. Five. Can I make a spear? Yes, you can, sir. Yes, you can. I might make another one. Can I actually make another one like that or not? Let's just have a quick check. Crafting spear. I need a little bit of flint. Guessing that's the pickaxe, is it? Yeah, there we go. So if I do that. Yeah, you can't make it once you've got one, can you? You have to actually go in here. Craft all one. I think it would... I mean, how much does a spear weigh? I mean, I suppose having two is reasonable, right? Get some more gunk. Basically, what we could do, we could build at night, couldn't we? You know, we've got a basic foundation. You know, you can drop a torch. Just keep stockpiling stuff. Because that was the problem before. I was getting lots and lots of stuff. But I hadn't got a chest to put it in. Oh shit, what's that noise? What does that mean? Something behind me or what? You see those reflexes then? See how fast I got the fuck out of there then? Well, I can see one of these little knobbers. See one of the little knobbers there, look. Is that the other one there? Both there, look. Reckon I could get underneath there and stab him in the bollocks? I think that's a good idea, do you? Is he running? Where's the other one gone? Oh God, where's my door gone? Oh my God, if they're busting up my fucking house, bro. Oh shit, where's he gone? That's one down. Where's the other one? He's smashing up my house, mate. Oi, knobber. Oh no. Get out of my house, bro. Fucking dicks, mate. Well, there's a thing. They can actually smash your fucking house up, bro. Where's that other one gone? Fucking Christ on a stick, mate. Oh shit, wrong way, dude. Food. What, carrots? Oh, can you... Oh, carrots! Oh, can you... Hang on, can you farm? used to be able to farm. Consume. That's all food in there, right? Let's throw everything. Oh, I need another bloody box, mate. White beacon, where, dude? That is white. I don't know. Is it white or is it multicolored, dude? That ain't white, man. That's all sorts of funny fucking colours, innit? But go. Watch me get fucking eaten there. Come on. Something behind me, mate. I just did that. Ooh, what's that? Slingshot. Whoa, dude. Holy cocks. You alright, Slain? I've got 3 spears now. A chicken and egg are laying in bed. The chicken takes out a cigarette and begins to smoke. The egg, pissed off, takes one look at the chicken, rolls over, pulls the blanket over him and says, I guess we answered that question. Slain! Got me to craft a bow and arrows, Cedar dear. I don't know, I quite like the spear at the minute, dude. I feel I'm getting up there and personal with them. Is that what was it actually like plant farming, Dyke? I don't remember that. So was that why I was making that bloody pipe system, dude? You've got me thinking back now, fella. So you can actually have like a farm. Right, crafting I need one of those and one of those. Rather urgently. It's gonna throw all crafting materials back in there. What am I supposed to do with this sling? What do I do with a sling? Is it anything like, you know, what's the benefit of it? Is it just more damage? Simple range weapon that deals damage from afar, better for knocking out a target. Oh, better for knocking out a target. Is that like for taming and things, do you think then, like? Okay, I want to make some walls, so... Well, I'll tell you what, should we just carry on? I'll tell you what, can I make another box? How do I make a box? Crafting, storage box, wood and fiber. Take some wood and some fiber. Let's craft another... Oh. Is that not fiber? Is that fiber? Entry. Oh, that's fiber. Oh, that was... Oh, it's full. But I'm not full, so why can't I move the fiber? Why is the fiber not moving? Ah. Crafting. Box. Oh, shit. Stop that. Clear the queue. That's a bed tree. The box. 7. Can I put it in the middle like that? Oh, look at that. Beautiful, mate. Fucking beautiful, fella. Right, so we'll have this for normal resources then. Oh, I'm really enjoying this now, guys. Now I'm starting to understand it a little bit better now. So I'm going to take out... we'll have one, like, for reserve tools, look. And we'll have this one just for crafting. So of an evening, I can just crack on with crafting, right? So I've got... This one is food. I wonder if, like, cooked food lasts longer than uncooked food, you know, in terms of spoilage. Does anyone know if there's any, like, difference? Should I put another point in fortitude? Is fortitude a good thing? It's just, I don't know. I mean, am I making a terrible decision? It's just that it seems to be, like, a much lower one. And I not read about fortitude? There's nothing to click or anything. Tonight we'll worry about, we'll start making the reef and everything, yeah? You can even build greenhouses. What do you mean for farming Alagon and stuff? Holy shit, really, dude. It already feels like we've got a lot of content to explore here. What's everyone think? I mean, how are you all finding it? I mean, is it okay to watch? It's not one of those... I know Ice was saying that the head bob was driving him a little bit mad. And I have to say, it was the same with me, to be honest. Build a bowler. Well, we'll have a look tonight. We'll have a look at the engrams. Quite looking forward to that. set that off for some anarchy, look.
How you doing, Shawnee?
Yeah, we'll do a peek for Sean if I can.
How you going, Sean?
I love it.
Poop on demand.
I think head bob's already pretty much off, mate. We did turn it off, Smed. Turned it off yesterday, mate. It doesn't get rid of everything. They've added breeding. What, can you crossbreed? Can I crossbreed a triceratops with a dildo? Beast up health and carry weight. Okay. I mean, don't forget, I mean, I think I'm at the point where I probably will go server-side with this. So, obviously, everything we're doing here, we're going to lose. This is all really kind of me trying to learn and get stuff going with the... In fact, I'll tell you what, Steam controller, kind of like that. Drone was kind of nice. I need another button for... Having said that, I practiced this yesterday. In theory, if I do that, I should get rid of it. That's my chick's fister button. So if I want to switch out to that and then go for that, it does work now. I think it's because I was in that. So in which case, I could actually go for... What was the button for? It was backspace, wasn't it? So if I go backspace... Come back. Well, I can toggle my inventory on and off like really quick. You know, I'm in combat, I can quickly flick it. It's like super accessible. Yeah, she's all right. She popped in. She popped in while she was in the airport, about to head out to California. She's visiting family, Elagon. She's been having a rough time of it, mate. She really has. So send her your love, mate. She is also going to Las Vegas. So yes, she's got things to do, mate. I know she was very excited. I don't think she's moved back, has she? I don't think she's only going on a holiday, Dolphin. Yeah, she's not moved back, dude. So far, Jordan, early days, but I'm enjoying it, mate. I mean, I have to say, it's intriguing. It's good to be back playing a game that I don't know. I mean, I'm not, like, you know, I'm never going to see him go, oh, yeah, fuck it, it's 7 days to die, it's a sack of shit, this is loads better. That's never going to happen, mate. 7 days to die is fantastic, but I have to say, it's interesting being back in a survival-esque game that is, one, a hell of a challenge, and also knowing there's all sorts of things around the corner. Oh, yeah, you can see the flashing. So I'll tell you what I should do. I should really head back then. Just go and have a little swig of water. Don't really need to. How come I can drink? Because this is surely salt water, right? Surely that is salt water. But I seem to be able to drink it. Is that just one of those things the game that doesn't sort of worry about, yeah? What should we get? Should we get some... I'm guessing thatch doesn't weigh a lot, right? I kind of like it without the heads-up displays around there. I'm starting to get to know the old Steam controller a little bit better as well. No 7 days for at least for today, Serenity. No, I just don't know what else to do in 7 days at the moment until Alpha 16 drops. And to be honest, I'm not even sure what's going to happen when Alpha 16 drops. I don't think it is Elagon, no, because if you look at it, mate, I mean, if I show you the map, look, you've got to assume that is not a river, mate. I mean, the game is actually called The Island, isn't it? The map. So, no, and megalodons were definitely not fresh water. But then again, I suppose this thing, is there not salmon and things? I mean, maybe they've just had to sort of go down the route of a little bit of gaminess thrown in there. Let's throw back my crafting stuff then. I don't like, you know, when I'm there, now I can't see what's on the right of it. I kind of wish, I can't even show you. I wish the description information would come up down here. It's really annoying that it blocks everything else. I don't know if that's something that is just me. It does seem a little bit annoying in many ways. And that's my food box, is it? No, where's my food box? So the only bad thing that can happen to me now is, I suppose, oh, well, I'm actually full on berries, look. I suppose something could come in here and destroy everything, right? What are these? Save it. I mean, how would I even go? I don't even know how I'd go about starting a farm. I just have no fucking idea, mate. Can you make bigger boxes as well? What the fuck is that, then? What's that? What was that thing with the big swingy tail, then? That did not look friendly, did it? What is that? I think I've had a major alpha predator walk into my area. Yeah, that does not look good, dude. That does not look good. Oh, what is that thing? He's got like two little penis hanging out of his head, look. You see it? Oh no, what am I gonna do if that thing moves in? If I get him to chase me and like run the other way while I've got like lots of health. Oh, maybe I could get some stimberries. How do I eat stimberries? Aren't stimberries good for running? Tinto berries. Oh shit, there he is. Look, oh, he looks like a right dodgy bar. Oh shit. Oh fucking hell, he's on to me. Oh fucking cocks. Let's try and take him across the water. Oh fuck. Oh, that was a bad. He's a bit bigger than me, apparently. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Dude, just fucking run now, bro. Oh my fucking cocks, mate. Oh my fucking cocks, dude. Shit. Oh my god, dude. Oh, that's not good, dude. That's really not good, is it? Oh, I've got another one after me now. Oh, well, at least he's away from my, thingy. All right, I think we're out running. Let's chill out a minute. Let's just make sure there's nothing about to come and gobble me. Holy fuck. Good tactic, though, dude. I mean, we took a bit of a beating, but... Oh, shit. If I switch to these berries, man, right? How can I eat these berries in like rapid succession? You just have to keep doing that. I think we did quite well there, guys, to be quite honest. I also managed to get a bit of the old chase camera working there. Getting good, innit? Carno, Grum. Carno. It's a Carno. You right, Owen? How you doing, mate? How's things, fella? Grumbul Carno, deadly. Yeah, he looked like a badass motherfucker. Oh, shit. He's not behind me again, is he? Come on, little Grum. Use your beard as a flotation device, mate. Come on, little cocker. Be all right, fella. We survived, mate. I'm quite impressed with that. And we've got an alpha predator away from our building. So not... Oh, my fucking God! That'd be no, you fucking have it then, mate. You fucking knob. Oh, no. Oh, Jesus, that was a level one card. It just freaking ravaged me, mate. Random location. I think I'd rather go random than actually on him. I'm worried about spawning on my bed could result in eating my house. So let's head back slowly and carefully. Hopefully he'll be gone by the time we get back. Oh my God, I just looked around and there he was. Unbelievable. Is that him there? No, that's not him, is it? Is that him? He wouldn't have gone this. No, that's a friendly. Sort of friendly. Holy shit. And dick's on a stick, mate. I actually thought we'd done really well then by leading him off. God damn it. Just goes to show, doesn't it? I should have looped back further round. I should have just like used that as an opportunity to scout around a little bit. See you later, Dolphin. Safe travels, mate. Holy crap. I mean, what's next on the agenda then? Let's assume we get battle. Is that him over there, look? That is him, and that's my house, look. He's actually literally parked right outside my house. Oh no! In fact, he's climbing around. Oh, you dick! I'm gonna have to try and do the same thing, aren't I? I'll try and run him down the coast. Bollocks, mate! Bollocks! I'm just gonna have to take a bit of a punch here, aren't I? There he is, look, there he is. Whereabouts would my, oh, hello, Paprika. Thank you very much for the bits, mate. Here he goes. Has he got me? Has he got me? I think he's got me. He's got me. All right, let's just run away. I've got absolutely no idea where, he's a fast motherfucker, isn't he? What I'm gonna do. How's my stamina doing? It's getting low. Alright. Right, I'm shit. That's a problem. Where is he? Where's he gone? Let's go inland. See if we can get back around. What's that? Yeah, I think that's worked. I think that's worked. I think. kind of hoping all my backpacks should be around here. Can they devour your backpacks? Whereabouts would I have died? I literally came over. Yeah, oh, there it is. Look, there it is. I don't think there was that much in it, to be fair. I mean, it's not. Okay. Put me pants on. Yeah, that wasn't a disaster. That wasn't a disaster. I mean, it could have gone a lot worse. Let's be fair. Right, let's get some more wood, I think. Thank you very much for the bits, Paprika. How you doing, mate? Yeah, no, we're doing that tonight, Cedar. I have said, mate. Many times. Tonight we're going to have a look at engrams. Can you actually shave, Stry? I mean, how do you shave? Up for that. Oh, sorry. Hang on a sec. There we go. I'm still learning all my control scheme because I changed it from yesterday. Carno's a nightmare, Gamma-X. I'm almost tempted tomorrow to go back down the coast and lead him further away. Yeah, I seem to remember it was a good idea, Daikoi. I mean, to be honest, stamina is probably the most important one. I mean, Carno is a badass, mate. Didn't you have a Carno, a pet Carno, Daikoi? Didn't you love that thing? I mean, I could definitely outrun the bastard. I could outrun him. Well, or at least stay in front of him. Why am I not picking feathers? Well, not feathers. Why is he not picking things? Why are you not picking things, dude? Come on, pick things, fella. I want you picking things, dude. What are we doing for food? So that little bit of meat last night was more than insufficient, wasn't it? Oh, there's a little dildo there as well. Look, we're going to have him and get some meat, take it back with us. What's better to get meat? I think the pickaxe is better for meat, isn't it? We get meat. I might have been full. No, I've got 7 meat. That's enough for a day, right? I reckon that's enough for a day. Yeah.
I don't remember how I poop. I forgot my poop button. Poop. Scroll wheel click action. Oh, right. That's for when I do... No, that's when I do this. There we go. Excellent. Right, I think it's time to get home then. And we can start making things. Crack on with the roof, right? So for those of you that play this game, I mean, presumably there's lots and lots of server settings. I mean, is it fairly normal for people to have it so houses get destroyed, or do most people turn that off? I mean, you tell me. I mean, did you see the announcement from Atlas USA about Persona 5 and the backlash? Oh no, I didn't. Gamma X. I quite like the Persona series. What's happened, dude? Had the Stego and try. Yeah, I remember we had. The thing I do remember was the mammoth. The mammoth was great for going out and just getting loads and loads of berries, wasn't it? If I remember correctly, it's like each dinosaur has a role to play, doesn't it? Which was something that's very easy to forget when you talk about it being a Pokemon sort of game. It's... Oh, what was that then? See something there then? That was weird. I thought I saw like a little tiny Iggly Piggly thing. I'll tell you what we'll do then. Let's get... That's my food box, right? So we might as well cook all the food, yeah? Oh, shit, one go. Take that out. Let's put... Oh, shit, hang on. What did I just do? Whoa. Take that out. Food. Can't put that in there, can't put that in. Kind of full on berries already, I mean... I mean, I might as well just eat them then? Oh, shit. Drop that. Put that in there. Can go in. That's my craft. Is that my... No, that's my spare tools if I die. My general sort of crafting box, isn't it? Can't really fit anything else in there. So if we take... Let's just transfer all of that over. Let's just get a fire lit. Fuck it. And I light the fire. Do I have to make another fire? How do I destroy this one, then? Whoa! What the fuck, bro? How do I access it? We'll take that out. We'll put that in. Light the fire. So that's going to give me meat, then, right? If dinos are attracted by things, what am I going to do with charcoal? I'll tell you what, let's take that out. I reckon we can start manufacturing lots of things. So let's do... How many more walls do I need? One, two, three, four... I need five more walls. Craft all. Craft an amount. Five. There we go. And then what's the other thing that we needed? We're going to want a roof. How big's this place? It's 1, 2, 3 by 1, 2, 3. So I need 8 more roofs. Crafting. Ingram Fat Rich. Crafting them out. 5. Okay. And then... throw everything back in that I can, I suppose. Excellent. Turn on my... display, go to inventory, bring that down to there, that down to there, go to 7, get my bag. See how much more progress we're making today now we know what the fuck it is that we're doing. I'm actually going to have to get a roof on, like, super fucking quickly here. Nice. Oh, have I run out? Is he not making any more roofs? Can I just make a load of roofs? What's going on? What the fuck, dude? Oh, does it not take it out of your inventory like it does in 7 Days to Die?
I'm gonna want thatch.
Wood.
How many more rooms do I need? 6 by the looks of it. Crafting. Brief. Craft all 2. What the fuck? Shitloads more fiber, mate. We're encumbered. Fiber. Thatch, wood. 4 more rooms. Crafting them out. 2, 3, 4, crap. Okay. I don't actually move. I'm kind of super over encumbered, so.
I'm actually gonna have a house, dudes! I'm actually gonna have a little house. This is amazing.
My first home.
Look at that. Holy shit. I'm not getting wet anymore. Living the dream, bro! Look at that, all done in a day. Isn't that gorgeous? Gonna sit on my bed, chill out for the night.
Not bad, not bad.
The mammoth Betty was, yeah, he had, what was his T-Rex called, mate? What was that? I got no heads up display, Grub. Or do you want me to turn it off? Stego was good for berries. What with the tail? So I think the mammoth was the best one for berries, wasn't it, dude? Or was that fiber or something? Fuzzy, you've played 727 hours to be specific, according to Steam. House destruction does happen often. So is it generally regarded that you should have that on there? Playing a bit of ARK, are you, Avalanche? Yeah, it's been quite good fun so far, mate. Let's take that and let's just... I mean, let's learn a little bit. I mean, my hunger is 42, right? So if I eat one... It's basically 20. So if I eat 2 of those, that should fill me up. So you need 5 meat per day plus... You know, or whatever you're burning through, if you're running around a little bit more than you normally would. Which doesn't seem impossible to get, does it? I wish I could get rid of these. I don't like having these things stuck in here. It's taking up slots. Is this the one that you have to have? This is basically the thing in your arm, right? Well, that makes sense. It just seems a bit silly having to have it, doesn't it? Right, so let's look at engrams then. So I think we have achieved what most people probably take like half an hour to achieve, right? I know he's looking like a badass. Check him out, bro. Look at that. I mean, look at that. Look at his lovely green eyes. I mean, he's a beast of a man, fella. He really is. That is a proper caveman, that is. There is an Asaurus. He's awesome but hard to get early game. Oh, I don't know, Fuzzy. Oh, what the fuck is that? Oh my god, I thought that was that bloody carno then. That's a pterodactyl-esque thing, isn't it? Okay, so let's go into engrams. So what? A Fiomia saddle. What's a mortar and pestle for? Spark powder is probably gunpowder. Some sort of scorched earth shit. Narcotics. Paintbrush. I swear, right, if I set up a server right and anyone starts painting anything gaudy, then I'm quitting and I'll just go and play on my own. I can't stand all that bright purple pink shit. I just ain't putting up with it. Single panel thingy. Standing torch. That would be nice. It's a lot of points, though. You know what? I don't give a fuck. I'm going to make one of those. Crafting. Thatch, flint, and stone. What am I going to need from that? I see what you meant now, Elegon, about why it wasn't showing now, dude. I've suddenly put 2 and 2 together. Thatch, flint.
What was it? Thatch. Thatch. Stone. What's flint look like? Oh, God, is that all the flint? Oh, no, flint. There we go. Crafting, torch. Crafting amount. I want two of those. Yeah, I see what you meant now, Elegon. Elegon, sorry.
You bloody knobber, Grub. You bloody knobber.
It's, oh, it's not right, is it? Seven. Like a little something to mark my entrance. Oh, hang on, what happened then? I think I might have pressed the wrong button. Oh, that's going to look gorgeous, mate. Why is it not showing up? Donut, mate, see? Oh, I know. I'm so used to it doing it like 7 days to die where it takes the stuff out of your bloody inventory. Oh, shut myself again. That's actually a bit annoying, to be honest. It doesn't queue it, does it? Craft one. I think once it's at that stage, you can transfer it, can't you? Can you? No, you can't. No, yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. How do you do this then? You just must contain a fuel such as wood or thatch to light the fire. Oh, right, okay. Let's split the stack in half. Transfer that. How long that lasts for? Transfer the stack. Like, oh, that's nice, mate. Kind of cool. Look at that out there now. Look at what it looks like. Let's get me old Speary out. Ah, oh, Castle Grum, mate. Castle fucking Grum. That can actually be turned off now. I wonder if there's a bit of light bleed. A little bit of light bleed. Sorry, Grim. You'll want narcotics with a mortar and pestle. Right, okay, let's have a look at engrams. So let's have a look. So narcotic is presumably what? I mean, what is that? Is that something to do with taming animals, is it? Is there any way to upgrade a thatched... You know, like I've got this house. Can I upgrade it to a wooden wall? Or do you actually have to knock it out and replace it? Does anyone know? What the hell is a wooden cage for, look? Flare gun? That'd be kind of cool for finding out where people are, right? A bowler? A compass? Spyglass? War drums, stone irrigation pipe. Remember these, Daikoi? Oh my god, the memories. Wooden spikes. I think I'm going to learn. Larger creatures take more damage. Should we just have a little look what they look like? Crafting spikes. What do they need? Wood, hide, and fiber. Oh, that's a lot of wood. Shitting out. That was a lot of fucking wood. That's something like 40 wood. Wood. Thingies. What else was it? Oh, hide as well. Oh, they're expensive to make, mate. Oh, they are expensive to make. Craft two of those. I probably shouldn't have done that, but... It's my... Food is still 98.5. Okay. To get my torch out. I don't know why I'm sitting on the bed. I think it's just a die-hard habit because of 7 days to die. Engram points. So what do you think here then? How you doing, Mob Slayer? So what would you guys do? For those of you that know the game, what's the next thing I want to be doing? What a gravestone does. A lot of it is cosmetic, isn't it? But I mean, there's training dummies, look. These I can't unlock yet.
Should we go and try and tame a dino? Should we try and tame... how do I do that? I mean, where's the bow and arrow you were all talking about? Someone said I need to learn the bow and arrow. Where would I do that? I can't even see... I can see cloth boots and things, but I can't see leather, like you said, Daikon. Just put the new wall where the old wall is, I think. Right. So you can't just upgrade... Oh, yeah, Avalanche, you can upgrade your house, just place it over it, you get 50% back from thatch. Oh, I see. Right, okay. So I still have... Let's just say for argument's sake, it cost me 10 wood for the thatch, and it cost me 20 wood for the wood. I make the thatch, which is 10 wood. I use another 20 wood to make the wood. I add the wood to the thatch, and I'll get 5 back from the original 10. Is that right? The thing, it does, but it's a lot of engram points to spend, Daikoi. Bow and arrow was level 15, was it? Oh yeah, I can see it. Yeah, there you go. So I'm not there. And this must be what you were talking about. Maybe some sort of hide armor or something. There's a fucking parachute looking thing here. Look, or a jellyfish or something. I've actually got a slingshot, dude. I've got a slingshot. All right, let's go tame a dinosaur. What do I do? Do I need to make something? What? You tell me. Tell me in chat what I need to do to go and tame a dino. I'm just gonna let you see if I've got. I'm pretty sure I've got a slingshot in here. Look. In fact, no. Sorry, I've already got a slingshot. I just haven't got any. I haven't got any stones. Guessing. Take those, right? And look what these spikes look like. But I only made one spike again, didn't I? Oh my god, they're huge, dude. I thought they were gonna be like a little diddy spikes. Fuck me. That is a big ass spike, bro. Holy fucking cocks, mate. That is big, bro. That is fucking big. I suppose, thinking about it, what you could do, right? Could you not go into that camera mode and zoom right out, then go to 7? 7? Or was it 8? I can't remember now. Can you not do placement in this mode? Probably do it in this mode though, right? You can, yeah, you can. You just have to do it before you. That's it. Seems to get quite a lot of activity from over here, don't we? Pop that in there. My god, look at that. That's gorgeous, isn't it? Like it. Do you like it? Right, okay. What are we doing? Oh shit, wrong button. That's quite interesting, actually. I like that. So, to tame a dinosaur, you must knock it out using non-lethal weapons. So, I've got this. Don't seem to let me choose. Alright, so... Okay, so that's fairly straightforward. Staying back. Alright, so I've got that then, yeah? Oh, see you later, mob. You gotta go to school. Sorry, dude. Train a dodo for food. Train a dodo for food and quick time of a pteranodon to survey the land for a bigger base. Slingshot stones, major. I've got major berries here. So what else are you saying I need? Narco berries. I've got narco berries and I've got major berries. All right. So is that good then? Yeah. Each dino has a preferred food. Right, okay. Right. So what should we go after?
Narcotic arrows. There's no point in worrying about that yet, Fuzzy, because I'm not level 15, so I can't even make the bow, right? Dodos make eggs now. Right, should we go and tame a dodo then, right? So what do? I twat him in the head with a thing or punch him, right? And then what do I need to tame a dodo? Is it Majo berries or what? It's not Majo berries, shout out, because we'll sort of go lethal while we're traveling, right? And I don't need that lit when I'm not here. So let's look back at those. Let's not run into that. We normally have quite a few dodos over on that island, don't we? I feel like I'm getting a little bit more to grips with the game. Oh, I'm a bit heavy. Why am I so heavy? Because of the stone. 22.5. And it says like I'm like super encumbered, like over half encumbered. Really? We'll need a lot of narco berries. A trike. I can't take on a trike. I'd never knock it. It'd just kick the shit out of me at this level, surely. Surely a trike you need the trank arrows for, mate. Can't see a sling knocking one of them out. Gotta be careful, because that Carno was around here, wasn't he? I can't see any dildos over on that shore. I'm going to go and kill this thing. Oh no, there's the Carno. Look, there's the Carno. Not seeing any dildos. I need a little dildo. I reckon travel over there. If we could find a nice place to cross this river. Which is there. Wow. Beautiful place to cross, mate. Perfect. Dodo's preferred food is vegetables. Well, what does that mean? Just any sort of berry or... Say, I don't know, should we, let's get the hide. Worried about something coming up and out of there. Right, we want a little dildo fella. I'm going to twat him in the head with my old sling. Then what do? Then just shove some narco berries up his butt, yeah. Keep him asleep. Then feed him some other things at the same time. Narco berries are up the pooper, and some mazo berries in the gob. Is that it? I'll tell you what, there's some amazing bridges now, Elagon, on the mods. I mean, Simpsy was saying that, seriously, there are some amazing mods out there. The stuff that's, like, brilliant and funny and wacky, you know, you've got, like, Godzilla and, is it called Godzilla ARK or something like that? Oh, my God. You've got, oh, there's a little pink dildo over there, look. A little pink one. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. How do I stop? Oh, bollocks. Bollocks. Let's go for... I'm going to pop another one in health, I think, for the time being. And then I'm just going to make... Can I make another spear? I bet I can't. I don't know how to come out of that. Shall I just press cancel next time? Escape, do you think? Old. Right, let's switch out to this. I think this is going to be a lot harder than it looks, right? Just did a poop. Bit my bad. Am I doing it right? Let's switch out to that so I've got something. Access inventory. Access inventory. What do? Just shove those in there. And those in there. Is that it? What do I do? Show ancestors. What the fuck is this shit? A dodo, level 15, some other crap. So what am I looking at here? Is this the dildo? Torpidity. So what do I do? What do I do? Right click for more options. You, do I have to like click that to make him eat him, do I, or something? Oh, his torpidity just went sky high. He's 5-3, so just, like, just keep his fit. Oh, look, I can keep his torpidity up by doing that, right? So what do I do? Do I just... Oh, God. Oh, look at him. Isn't he gorgeous? Oh, right, you just look at him to see the taming thing. I look at access the inventory. Pop a couple of those. Oh, I only needed to do one, I think. I just gave him two and that skyrocketed up. Pop another. Yeah, all right. I think that's going all right, mate. While we're here, let's get some... Oh, this is pretty cool, actually. This is where I accidentally hit that bloody thing and all hell breaks loose, isn't it? I'm still a bit uncomfortable with the controls. Let's get some more seeds while we... Seems to be timing all right. I don't think we want to try anything bigger than a dildo with a sling, right? I'm not going to whack the Bronto. Don't you worry, man. That's exactly why I'm picking berries instead of wielding dangerous sharp objects. Am I doing it right? Do you just keep the food levels up and at the same time keep the torpidity as high as I can? I mean, look, one of those pretty much brings torpidity right up. Maybe give him two there, look. Come out of that. Tame him. He's nearly done, isn't he? So what will happen once he's tamed? Will he just simply follow me, does he, or...? Turtles and raptors with us. Yeah, but we used to hunt in packs, Daikon. You weren't hitting raptors with a slingshot on your own at the start, mate. We used to all gang up and go 3-2-1 and unleash a volley of trank darts and things. Oh, shit. What the fuck just happened then? Can I just make another one like that? Can't, can I? Oh, no. I need to be careful with that then. What do I need? I need a little bit of flint, so let's just... Oh, name your don't... Oh, no way! It's got to be called Bojangles, my first pet, innit? Bojangles. So where is it? Is it over... Oh, Bojangles! My little... Oh, you're so beautiful! What do I do? Whistle, follow all. How do I select it? Oh, he's... Look, is he coming with me? That's so cool! How do I access his inventory? Oh my god, he's got so many. Obviously, he doesn't want those anymore, does he? Should we leave him with those berries, do you think? But he seems quite happy with his food, look. So what can I do with this dude? Modify ordering group, spay. Oh god, don't fucking... I just nearly spayed the poor bastard. Unclaimed Bojangles, disable, aggression to aggressive. What's the best thing to have? Neutral. So will any attack things... Enable wandering to mate. What? Disable victim item collection. What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that thing? Can I... Oh my god, it just shot off, look. Oh, it's all slidey, slippy slidey, mate. It's quite high level, isn't it? Shit. Ooh, still going, look. Right, we'll take, Oh, I haven't got one of those, have I? We'll have to get the meat out of it, then. Ooh, silica pearls. Where's Bojangles? Come on, mate. What were we doing back there, then? Did we just go home? Oh, we were trying to get some flint, weren't we? Oh my god, really, dude? Actually, make one of these now. There we go, let's get out of it. What's that, Scooby? Does your interface look so good? Is that a mod? No, it's completely vanilla, dude. Completely vanilla. This is, In fact, in many ways, I fancy changing it, to be honest, mate. I'm a bit confused as to where I am. That's the rock formation over there, isn't it? So I'm guessing my home... He's quite a slow little bugger, isn't he? Look at water while we... I think this is the right way. I think it is. I think I crossed just over there, didn't I? Come on, boat jangles! So what will happen with this little dude now, then? Will he just simply, like... Whale. What's that thing there? That looks bad. Is this the one that steals things? It is, isn't it? What are they called? Stop nicking shit off me, bollock head. Oh, he's off. Yeah. Stay away, motherfucker. What about this thing? Hey, do you reckon I could twat that thing? What about this here? What about this thing? Oh, he's down, he's down, he's down. Oh shit, sorry mate. Let's put the fucking what's it back on. Unconscious. I can't tame this thing. Oh, what the fuck? I can't tame it. Oh shit, shall I just... Oh, I'm gonna have to hack it up then. That's gonna be horrible. It's still alive, look. I'm so sorry, mate. Oh, I'm quite apologetic about that. Sorry, fella. All right. You know what? You've reminded me of the first time I ever played. I ran around picking bushes, shitting everywhere off in my arse off. In fact, I think it's about time we had another poop, isn't it? There you go. Look, on cue, mate. I'm getting good at that now. Take that out. It's got... soap all over the place. You hand feed them to tame. They can steal eggs without aggro and... What? Yeah, I mean, it's weird, Wolf Knight. It's actually what one of the fun things about the game is the fact you can... Oh, what about this? Do you reckon I could tame this thing? Yeah, look. It seems to be stuck, doesn't he? Do you reckon I've got enough rocks? Where did I put... I can't remember where I did it. It wasn't enough. Look. Does it make any difference if you... Why is it in my... Why is it... Oh. Does it matter where you hit it? Or does the game... Does the game not really care? Oh, yes. Grum did it. Right, so let's put in some narco berries. And, I mean, I don't know what else I've got. Let's shove some other berries in there for the time being. So, torpidity's okay. Dude's okay. Taming has started. Let's go stab this thing in the face just because I can. They're doing all the things today, lads. I'm doing all the things today. I think I'll get a little bit of hide out of this one, to be honest. More torpor if you hit them in the head. That's the thing then, yeah? So it does actually make a difference. Okay, I'll remember that then. That's good to know. So if you fire a trank arrow, you want to fire it at the head then, yeah? Go tame a Rex. Yeah, all right, mate. Tell you what. You YouTube vid me how to do it, and I'll happy give it a go, mate. And what I'll tell you what I should do, you know, we should bring one of those torches that I can make and stand it with the dinosaur. And then I'd never lose it, would I? I mean, admittedly, this one, even I shouldn't be able to lose, but... So, if I click it, make it eat a narco berry. Let's just shove some more berries in him anyway. As long as they give him stim berries, right? That would be a knobby thing to do. Yeah, where's can you ask him to... I mean, if I do this, can I tell him to stay? What if I order pick up at... Pick up? I can pick him up? No way. Oh my god, dude. Look, I've actually got... Oh look, I can pick up fucking Bojangles, mate. Oh my god. That is so cool, bro. And I can poo... Oh, this is amazing, mate. How do I drop him? Oh god, I'm stuck with him. How the fuck do I put him down? Oh no, I can't put him down, lads. Shall I just switch out to something else? Shit, how do I drop him? I can't drop him, guys. I'm stuck with him. Fuck. I think he's become surgically attached. E, I'm pressing E, mate. Nothing's happening. I'm pressing E so fucking much. I mean, look. Oh. What am I supposed to do? Press F. I'm pressing F. Oh, there you go. Oh, I know what that is then. So if I pick him up. Not working again. I can't let go of him again. F isn't working, dude. F does not. Oh, I just left click. All right, fair enough. Oh shit. Let's check this dude out. Have a couple of narco berries. We don't need to force feed any feed into him, do we? He seems quite happy. All right, what should we do while we're here? Thatch. Should we get some thatch? That presumably doesn't weigh a lot. Right? That is a good... See, that is a man who's thinking outside the back box. Get rid of the trees that he was stuck on originally. Excellent idea, sir. That is an excellent idea, mate. Can I jump on him? Will I be able to ride this thing? I don't even know what this thing is, to be honest. What's it called? Parasaur. Okay. What else could I be making while we're out here? Or I mean, I could even go home, couldn't I? Come back, but... Oh, look, his little head keeps popping up. Look at... Oh, should we have an actual... I've not really looked at him, to be honest. Let's have a look at him. Quite a nice colour, isn't it? Oh, he's all been battered. Who did that? Oh, he's quite badly wounded. You all right, mate? Now, if you had a parasaur saddle... I think I saw something about that in engrams, didn't I? There's a Fiomia saddle. We just do a search on saddles. Parasaur saddle. Equip a parasaur with this to ride it. Learn engram. Okay. But presumably I need to make one of those. Crafting parasaur saddle. Hide. I need loads of hide. I'll tell you what, while you're here. A couple of them. Let's go and murder things for hide. Where's bloody what's it gone? Where's Bojangles gone? Oh, there you are. How do I tell him to stay? Spay. He's not. So access inventory. Change name. Unclaim. Disable following. What will he do now? Enable wandering. Well, does that mean he just stay there? If you say unfollow, will he... Oh, is that a poop? Wow, I got a bit of poop there. What we can kill. I think I might have lobbed it yesterday. To be honest, Dyke. Some more berries while we stroll around. Can't have enough berries, can you? What time is it? Oh, fucking it. It's already 2:41, man. Disable wandering. I think my option was to activate wandering, wasn't it? Oh, I'm actually encumbered, aren't I? That's not good. I should not be encumbered. Let's just drop that wood. Yeah, he seems to be quite happy sitting there, look. It's all gone a bit cloudy today, hasn't it? Why is it all misty and foggy? That's horrible. Very spooky. Let's see if we can find something to get some hide from, and then we can start thinking about a saddle, can't we? So I take it these things are probably the easiest thing to get early on in terms of... Because it's essentially a mount, isn't it? Use them to travel around. I guess it can carry things for me, right? I want to have the biggest inventory, maybe. Is a fairly low parasaur. Is the stream all right, by the way, today, guys? Everything look okay? Shame there's no... It's almost like everything's gone. Do you think there's like a major alpha predator sniffing around here? Why can't I pick berries, mate? Is that because I'm full or something? Yeah, we should probably head back. I'm a bit nervous out here because it's foggy. Oh, shit. Has he got up? Oh, shit. That's not right, is it? Oh. Enable following. Enable following. Oh my fucking god, mate. Oh, that is freaking epic. Oh god. That is really cool, mate. That is really cool. I'm coming back with things. There's that bloody Carno again, look. Oh, nobber. Right on my little love island as well. I'm gonna have to go and lead him away again, aren't I? Oh, please piss off, Bright. I bet he comes and eats Dildo and Bojangles, doesn't he? You just see it happening, can't you? Oh, that is actually... I'll tell you what, actually, that is pretty fucking cool, mate. Is Bojangles with me? Where's Bojangles? Oh, there he is. I can see him in the distance. He's just a little bit slower, isn't he? Shit, there's one of those things. Try and take stuff. Oh, shit, he's coming. Oh, God, he's after my thing! The bastard! What the fuck? Oh, no! Holy shit, we've got a bloody Carno over there as well. Oh my god, are you okay? Oh my god, look at the size of that shit, dude! Holy fucking cocks, bro! He just shat himself. They're not stupid, right? They're not gonna walk into my spikes, are they? It'd be nice to get them on the other side of the spikes. I wonder if they're smart enough not to get like. Seems to be doing all right. Let's come around here, lads. There's been no crocodiles over here for a while. So what? All right, tell you what. Come over a bit further. All right, I want you to stay there. I actually want you living in my house, mate, because I think you and I could have a lot of fun together. Come in. Where's he gone? Oh, I bet he went under the ramp, didn't he? Careful, I just nearly backed into my own spikes then. I said I could just pick him up, right? There we go. Fucking chuck him in there. Well done, lad. Right. Loving it. Okay, right, fuck. Oh, hang on. I just don't even know what to do. I've got poop. I need a poop box. That's what I need. The rest for the wicked! Money don't grow on trees! Whoa! No. Craft that. How you doing, Darth? How's things, cockamocker? Well, I'm just gonna place a box for poop. You know, everyone needs a poop box, right? In fact, we could probably have a box for, open that up. As things, Darth, you're right, fella. We'll put like big balls of fucking bollocks in there. Look, my food box. I suppose we could put all the berries in the animals, right? Is that all? Oh shit! Has he still got narco berries in him? I think he has. You know. He has, yeah. I'll tell you what, should we give him, like, a load of just shit? Just, like, general shit, yeah? I wonder how much food they consume. I need to put you on disable following. So we're going to want... Let's just put some of this in here. Narco berries will keep on us. I'm actually going to put... Let's put narco berries in there. Yeah, well, we're going to have to come up with a better inventory system, aren't we? I'll put food for me in there. And rotten meat as well. I don't know what this chitting stuff is. I could almost say... We'll have, like, basic berries and shit in there for animals. I mean, I could argue I could take out that and that, right? And shove in the rarer stuff. And then I could have hides. Oh, what the fuck? Where's my... I get hides in there. I could access... Oh, shit. Access inventory. If I throw those in there, he's not going to starve anytime soon, is he? Well, with it, oh, my God, this thing is just shitting everywhere all the time, dude. Access inventory. I didn't mean to do that. You're not a fan of ARK then, Darth, no. You're not an ARK man. Why is there all poop in my food box? That's a bit weird, isn't it? There's whistle hotkeys. Yeah, but I want them doing different things, don't I? So I don't really want to do that. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God, look at him, dude. He's getting one fucking scruffy bastard, bro. Look at that. meat will last longer in dinos. What, than in the box? What, so if I take that and that, is that what you're telling me? Shove it in a... Why can't I access his inventory? What, and put it in there? Is that how you do it? I'll tell you what, let me just have a little bit of this, actually. Is that what you're telling me, mate? Right, let's get rid of that. Right, so I want to make a parasaur saddle. So I need 80 hides, and I only have 46. So really, I need to go hunting, don't I? But I'm going to need flint and a little bit of wood, because I need to make some more, get some fiber. I'm going to make... let's make 3. Shit, I don't think that worked, did it? They added breeding after we stopped. So if I can get like a male and a female, because presumably if I do this, right, it will actually say what he is, yeah? How do I look at his statistics? Female. Enable wandering to mate. So if I can find another one and enable wandering, then presumably they will, See what I did want to do? I wanted to put, Stimberries. Where are Stimberries? What do they look like? Stimberries. I thought they were white. They are. I actually want those. I suppose it doesn't ever hurt to have those on me. Then we can pop back that, 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 and that. Charcoal I'll take out. Throw that in there. And charcoal I can put in this box. Fuel, right? There we go. So that's good. So all I need now is like it's fucking nighttime, guys. I need hide. What can I kill for hide at my level? Sound keeps dropping. Audio levels all look okay my end, mate. We've had some drop frames today, but I did notice earlier that my connection to the London ingest server It's got a little bit more jitter than it normally... Oh, fucking dicks. So we want hides, which I think is that, isn't it? Six hides. We need a lot more than that, don't we? Got a torch so I can find my way home if we stay along. What about those big ass things over there, Lord? I mean, do you reckon I could take one of those? We've got to be careful because this is where those horrible seagulls are, right? What? So many boxes. What? Four? Come on, Mario. Don't exaggerate, mate. There's four boxes, dude. We've normally got about 60 at the moment in 7 days to die, mate. I thought I was doing quite well with the boxes, mate. Didn't go quite as well there. I think can't you go and wash your eyes out if you run into the water? What about this thing here? Do you reckon there's any chance of me taking that out? It's got a very hard carapace, presumably, right? What level are you? Level 14. Oh shit! I don't know. Do you think it's worth a shot? Oh, hang on, I've just spotted something over there, look. I think it's stuck. You stuck. I think you are. Nice. Work, mate, good work. How many hides we got? 23. It's not a huge amount, is it? What's this saying? What's that? Food decreases much faster as the ambient temperature. I've got hypothermia. Well, that's not good. Oh, Jesus, I'm losing health, mate. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. How the fuck have I got hypothermia? I'm going to have to go back through the water to go and get near a campfire, right? What's that? What's that thing there? Looks like a giant otter, look. What's that thing there? I think I need to get home, don't I? Shit, I just saw my health! You fucking idiot. I just saw my health. Bollocks! Why does it say respawn land random location? You told me that I'd got a fucking what's it, guys? That I could respawn on my bed. Oh, you have to click it. Oh, fuck for that. Oh god, I can't see anything. God, it's very dark in here. Right, that is actually, however, unfortunately, I think that's mine, isn't it? I take that look. Then I should be able to. Was it four or three? Three. Oh, thank God for that. It's terrifying being dark. Right, guys, that is 3 o'clock, so I need to love you and leave you. I will be back very shortly. What's that, Doctor? That's why you wanted clothes. What, do you think that staves off the temperature as opposed to the armor? You're right, Doc, how you doing, mate? Try knocking it out first, coming from a distance, then going for a kill. Yeah, I should have done, shouldn't I? Yeah, it's a good idea, actually, General. Click on the bed. Yeah, I've done that. He fought castoroids at his level and with a spear. What's that? What's castoroids? It sounds like bum grapes, mate. ARK always did have weird fluctuating temperature zones. It's the first time I've actually had a major issue. I've been cold quite a lot, but that's the first time I've been, like, where I've actually started losing health, I think. Fiber cloth will lower the temperature. Those do help. It's just a lot of, it's a lot of engram points, isn't it, Dicoy? It's a huge number of engram points. Guys, girls, I'm going to go and take Cody out for a walk. I am going to contemplate setting up a server for this. Grab something to eat, and I should be back, I would have thought, around the 4 to 4:30 mark. Thank you all very much for joining me. I'm sorry I can't keep up with chat quite as much as normal, because obviously it's all new in this game, and I'm trying not to waste everyone's time going too much. Things will settle down as we get a little bit more accustomed to it, so I hope you've enjoyed that. I certainly have, and I'll see you all hopefully about an hour and a half. If not, I'll be back on tomorrow morning. I would have thought no later than 10 o'clock. I've had quite a busy day today. Got a lot done, so I don't see why we'd be any later than 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. Thank you for all the subs, resubs, bits, donations. Very much appreciated. Thank you very, very much for the overwhelming support, as always. Exclamation mark Discord in chat if you want to come and have a natter in between the stream or after the stream later. And I'll see you all soon. Thank you very much for watching.